For me, this is more than just portrait painting. It's about their life and experiences too. I want people to consume my art differently. How could you completely capture a person or feeling with a little amount of information? It's because I'm painting more than what I see. I'm painting what I feel.
We're gonna ride 100 cars deep all the way through the town, you know what I'm saying? So,
being in Detroit, it's a feeling you get. It's the soul of the city. It consumes you. You can't create here and not be inspired by it.
That's what it is.